choice.
That I ain't going.
Going
I ain't blowing no smoke. I mean, I've been sober, but you should have known it. I wasn't going.
So this is me preparing my Sunday dinner and the rest of my content that I'm going to do for the week. I swear this content planner definitely comes in handy.
What's up, y'all? This is your girl, Raine. I ain't no chef, but I know how to cook. And on today's menu that I thoroughly planned out on my content planner and on the refrigerator, so let's get into it.
I am preparing my roux for my gumbo greens. That's the greens being chopped up. That's the type of sausage that I use, the best sausage ever. So I'm not really going to talk out exactly everything that I'm doing, because if you watch the video close enough, you can see it. I started off in the crock pot, but of course it didn't work out like that because that turkey leg was too dang on big. Right now I'm doing my cornbread. Yes, I season my cornbread. If that's not what you do, that's not what you do, but that's what I do. And in order for the cornbread not to stick to the bottom of the pot, guess what you gotta do? Grease that hoe, put a little bit of butter, and this goes on top of the cornbread once it's done. Of course, you'll see that I have ADHD, so I'm all over the place when it comes down to my cooking. I go from here, from there, from here, from there, and boom. That's how the greens was looking. I cooked my oxtails in a wok pan because my other pan, I could not find it, but they still came out fire as fuck. Because you know why? I know how to cook. Like I said, I'm not a chef, but I cook good. Now, macaroni. I forgot I was recording because, boom, I got ADHD. But at the bottom of there was some butter, some shredded cheese, and then boysen cheese. I used the sour cream, mozzarella, shredded cheese. And look how that cheese, ooh, baby, when I tell y'all that cheese sounded like me, tastes like me too, good in a motherfucker. But there go the oxtails. I let it cook for a little bit, then I added my veggies and some chicken broth, and that's how everything turned out. That's why I got a ring, because she be cooking, baby, she be cooking. Look at that motherfucker plate. Thanks for watching. And when I tell y'all everything was good, then eat motherfucking baby, it was fire.